This is by donation, and so if you would like to donate and you have not already, I have a Venmo and a PayPal. You can also fund my work longer term through my Patreon, and you get a weekly forecast with that, regardless of what level you're supporting me at. And if you would like to be on my mailing list, that's that QR code up in the corner. All right. So make sure you're not going to be disturbed. Hopefully you've turned the ringer on your phone off, because Murphy's Law says that someone will call you during this. Turn off all of the other alerts on this machine. And find a comfortable position. You can either be sitting up or laying down. And if you feel the need to change position during this, A, no one else is going to know, and B, that's okay. This is not one of those meditations where you have to hold perfectly still. I mean, I don't recommend driving while doing this, but if you need to shift positions, that's fine. All right, so find that comfortable position. And allow your eyes to gently close or simply take on a soft gaze. And start to focus on your breathing, allowing your breath to lengthen and slow. Feeling the air coming into your body as you inhale. Feeling the air leaving your body as you exhale. Feel your chest expand and contract. Notice what other muscles in your body engage as you breathe. You may feel the breath in your abdomen. You may feel the breath in your back. You may feel the breath in your hips or your shoulders or your neck. Just allow yourself to be aware of what it feels like physically when you breathe. And imagine that there's an energy or a color cloud that comes with your breath, that you can breathe more deeply into your body than the breath itself. So that you can imagine breathing this energy or this color cloud down into the space behind your belly button. And imagine that this energy or this color cloud begins to loosen the space in between the cells in your body so that it's easier for you to release and relax as you exhale. And imagine breathing this energy or this color cloud down into your hips and your tailbone. Still loosening the space in between the cells so that it's easier for you to release and relax as you exhale. Imagine breathing this energy or this color cloud down into your thighs, filling them front and back, loosening the space in between the cells so that it's easier for you to release and relax as you exhale. And imagine breathing this energy or this color cloud down into your lower legs and your feet, filling your toes, your arches, your heels, still loosening the space in between the cells so that it's easier for you to release and relax as you exhale. And as you continue to imagine breathing this energy or this color cloud down into your feet, you can also breathe it down your arms, all the way down into the tips of your fingers, loosening the space in between the cells, so that it's easier for you to release and relax as you exhale. And you can add to this, imagining breathing the energy or the color cloud into your head, so that as you inhale, you are filling your entire body from head to toe to fingertip with this imagined energy or color cloud, loosening the space in between the cells, so that it's easier for you to release and relax as you exhale. and bring all of your attention and all of your focus down into the bottom of your feet, down into the tip of your left big toe, choosing a point and focusing tightly into that point. You don't have to feel it, just focus on it. Focus into a point at the center of your right arch, the arch on your right foot, gathering your attention into that space as tightly as possible. And choose a point in between your shoulder blades, the center of your back, somewhere along the spine, and focus your attention there, focusing as tightly as possible. And feel the tips of your fingers. Sending your awareness into the tips of your fingers. And bring your awareness into the base of your skull at the very top of your spine. Relax your attention. Feel where you connect with what you're sitting or laying on. Feel the air on your skin. Wiggle your fingers and your toes. Stretch if you need to. When you're comfortable doing so, you can go ahead and open your eyes, making a commitment to yourself to move slowly for the next little bit.